Tonight, police are warning people about a Netflix scam.
They say there is a suspicious email that is masquerading as if it's from the company. The scam involves asking people to update their payment information. The email doesn't address people by their first name. It just starts with dear. Officials say that is an immediate red flag. Netflix is reminding people to never enter their login or financial details after following a link in an email or a text message.